Thank you. You know, it's always a pleasure to come down here. And you guys have been a wonderful place. I'm going to mix it up as always. But before I get going, is there anybody here from California? Oh, good. You know, they sent out invitations to the remnants of the Dawn Party crew. Going to have a big reunion and an old-time barbecue. They'll be dancing, they'll be drinking, they'll be old-time friends to greet. And we'll be holding special services for the folks we had to eat. Well, now, we all need to stick together because we're shunned by lots of folks. And that sick humor is beneath us. And I feel to see the humor in those Donner Party jokes. But I will admit that one about the finger food amused me quite a bit. You remember old man Parker? Well, he was deemed unfit to eat. But Bill was special sauce. Produced a meal that was hard to beat. And that guy that joined us from Abilene, I can't recall his name. Man, he was good while he lasted. It's a shame that burger was small. But I'll guarantee you, I'll think about this in a minute here. Eating humans can become addictive. And I know that sounds morbid and crude, but there's times when I get to hankering for a big dish of Mexican food. So if we all stick together, we can make this thing a winner. And if I didn't mention it, bring a guest along for dinner.